गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। यस्टरडे वी हैव डन चैप्टर 1 लार्ज नंबर्स एक्सरसाइज 1A। टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 1B। चिल्ड्रन, बिफोर गोइंग टू दिस एक्सरसाइज, यू हैव नॉट सेंड योर 1A कॉपीज यस्टरडे, सो प्लीज़ चिल्ड्रन सेंड योर कॉपी एंड एवरी वन विल सेंड योर देयर कॉपीज। क्लियर? नाउ क्वेश्चन 1, राइट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन वर्ड्स। सो we have done yesterday also, but here it is of lakh place value. So again you write down ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So 6 is lakh, 6 lakh, 19,742. Clear? Now next is 4, 7, 2, 2, 3, 1. Again write down ones, tens, hundreds, 1,000, 10,000 and lakh. 4,72,231. Here also ones, tens, hundreds, 1,000, 10,000 and lakh. So 3,25,000 and nothing is given at the place of 100. So we will not write anything here. 5,000 directly we will write 78. 3,25,078. Clear? Now question number D. Here also ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So 7,85,436. Now question number 2. Write the following in figures by putting comma at the proper place. First we have to write the write these words in figure, then we will put comma also according to their place values. So first question is 4,21,019. So 4,21,019. Nothing is given at the 100 place, nothing is written here, so we will write here 0. So we will put comma after lakh, then after 1,000, then 019. So 4,21,019. Next question is 9,45,008. So 9,45,000 and then directly 8 we will write. So after 9 comma will be put, then after 45 there will be comma. So 9,45,008. Clear? Question number C now. 6,25,405. So 6,25,405. After 6 comma will be there, after 25 comma will be there. So 6,25,405. Now question number D. 2,07,016. 2,07,007 we will write, then 16. So 016. So after 2 there will be comma, after 7, 07 there will be comma. Now question number 3, write the following numbers in expanded form. Clear? Now we will write this number in expanded form. How we will write? We will again write the place value of each and every number, each and every digit. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So after 8, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will put 5 0 after 8. This is 8 lakh. Then plus sign we will put here. After 7, there are 4 digits. So after 7, 1, 2, 3, 4 digits we will put. Then plus, then after 9, there are 3 digits. So 3 zeros we will write here. Then after 4, there are 2 digits. After 4, there are 2 zeros. After 3, there is 1 digit. So after 3, 30 we will write. Then last digit is 5 and nothing is given after it. So we will write here 5. So 8,70,009,435. Clear? In question number B, we will write again place value ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So again after 1, 5 digits are there. We will put 1,550. Then after 9, 4 digits are there, so we will put 40. After 7, 3 digits, we will put 30. After 8, 2 digit, we'll put 20. After 5, 1 digit, we will write 10. And after 6, nothing is given, so we will write here 6. So again 1 lakh, 90,000, 7,800, 50 and 6. So again question number C, we will write place value. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So 6 lakh, 5 zeros, 0 is given at the place of 10,000. We will not write anything here, we will skip it. Then 4,000, 300, 1, 10s, 10, 9. So 6 lakh, 4,000, 300, 10 and 9. Clear? Now, here also we will write place value. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000, lakh. 4 lakh, 5 zero we will put here. 70,000, 40, 5,000, 600. At the place of tens, there is given 0. We will skip it. Then 600, after 600, we will directly write 1's place value. So 7. 4 lakh, 70,000, 5,000, 600 and 7. Clear? Now, question number 4. In question number 4, there is write the following numbers in short form. So here short form is given and we have written expanded form. Here expanded form is given, we have to write in short form. So 5 lakh plus 4000 plus 500 plus 70 and plus 5 lakh, 5. After 5 lakh there should be 10,000, but here it is not given anything, so we will write here 0. After 10,000, 4,000 is there, so 4 we will write. 500, 5, 70, 7, then 5. So 5 lakh, 4,575. Question number B. 3 lakh plus 70,000 plus 200 plus 7. So 3 lakh, 70,000. Nothing is given at the place of 1,000. So we will write here 0 only. Then after 1,000, 200, 2 we will write. Nothing is given at the place of 10, so we will write here 0, then 7. So 3 lakh, 70,000, 207. Question number C, then 8 lakh, 30,000, 6,000, 480 and 5. 8, 3, 6, 4, 8 and 5. So 8 lakh, 36,000, 485. Then last question is 7 lakh, 90,000, 2,790 and 9. So 7 lakh, 9,000, sorry, 92,799. Clear? Now, your homework is, what is maths homework? Homework is write the table of 4 and 5 in your classwork copy. Clear? Have a nice day, children.